This. This. Yeah, it is. That's what we need. Okay, we know what to do.
Manual mode engaged.
Okay.
Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Okay, we're gonna fill this up. Then okay, that's not working. No, I don't. Hmm? doing wrong, huh? So I feel this better right now. What? Stop this. I think that would have been a bunch of them. Okay, I know what to do now. Okay, this one first. Ha! And I got it. To the freezer. Where's the freezer? Lethal. That's not it.
Cooling complete.
Time to put this in the spray machine. had two body drops.
Dispensing solution now.
Yes. Level 3 card.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. That's what we need. We need to go to the west to get it. Don't worry, little girl, I'm coming. It's good I've got your name. Sherry. That's it. Where am I? Oh yeah. Yeah, I need to go north west area. Don't know why I said north. On yeah, get antibio agency on the west area. For Sherry. So now I'm going to need this.
Thank you.
Williams.
I'm trying to find that song.
What song? Sad night. I see your face. If you were to be. Make sure I'm not infected. Please tell me I don't know how to fight doofus. This time I'm gonna stop him. It's a living thing. Just a friend. You're more than just a friend. Baby, you could bring me. I got a bad feeling. I am going to take another pair of these because I've got a feeling. Hold it.
Your ass again. William! This ends now.
You invaded our daughter.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other. What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone? Arrakis to be burned to hell. I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G-virus in it. But that's no excuse.
Let's first get everything now. see. One over here. This made a mum feel, make a daughter feel welcome for once. Okay, let's go see Sally. My what?
Is that play clear yet?
Yeah.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
I'm gonna go back to Sherry.
Yep.
Oh, Sherry. So, what are you about?
I suggest having some space near me for you.
I've got what gun that's for.
What?
No, I mean me here.
As it runs with the nade launcher.
This is what I'm talking about. This. Depends how many space does that one take?
Two.
You mean like this, or do you mean like this?
Basically.
Like that, four.
Basically like that, but okay. two squares.
That's okay then.
There we go. Little backup punch. You know you're only limited with ammo on there.
My mother's dead.
Hey. Not yet.
I didn't make it.
Oh, she got Chucky's face, but look. Chucky's face.
Sherry's gonna be alright.
She'll be weak for a little while, but. Yes. She's free of the G virus.
Did you hear that?
Her mum and dad's got both blonde and blue eyes.
Sherry!
Claire's got blue eyes. Leon's got blue eyes.
I know.
Almost everyone in that game.
It's true. Everyone's got blue eyes. You make a good point, and we've got blue eyes in it.
Listen. She left you, okay?
Resident Evil, where everyone's got blue eyes.
Blue eyes everywhere. Aww.
How are you gonna close her eyes? Do that thing where.
Kills both parents
though. You're right about this jacket. Lucky.
Just gonna stop.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Change outfit, never changed yet. The outfit hasn't changed in the game yet. It's like Leon's, it's what he has, but hers hasn't. Make it so I'm gonna go.
But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
You will know when you have to pass. It'll tell you when it starts. Remember, Leon ends up in that area. So Leon contacts you. We won't contact you there, but you won't contact you yet until you're further ahead.
I don't want to keep those with me, so... Good plan. Do you want to get saving? I'm banning Sherry. That's Marmite, kid!
I got air.
Why is all this here?
For that minute's hard, because reaching that point, summer, that's the trend after beating time.
How do we get bored?
That's like.
Do we have to go in here?
Look.
Minigun!
Look how much bullets he's got.
400.
Just save at the things in the train. You have to go to the train.
Damn it!
Because Sherry will fit inside the train.
So it's this.
Yeah.
What are you doing? I gotta get on the screen for you. Behind her. I need
you
to stay right around,
okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move. Good. Be careful. Always.
Always.
Give her a gun.
Nah, she's young.
A nice gun. Shit. I have no health in the room. Oh. I packed it away. So one more hit and I'm dead. Clutched it! But one more hit and I'll be dead. Damn it. Leaned him down. Boom. There's the top.
Yeah, jumped on and he's hitting down.
So what's the first thing you want to do when you get out of here? To see where you live. Good. Zai! Take a shower. Yeah.
Really?
Not
bad. Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
Oh.
This? Ooh. This is Sherry.
What?
Okay.
So this is...
Jesus!
A and B part. So this
Who's
is not...
that?
Damn it!
This is the final bit.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
I have no herbs.
No, you just have to keep shooting that thingy. You'll be. If you walk down there, you got a thingy. Just get the one you need. Take the grenades with you. Take all the bloody hand grenades. Take all the bloody grenades. Take acid rounds with you as well and flame plants. It'll do you good. Guaranteed.
I got nothing for that, so.
Just
a
massive round. You can get rid of that ID thing you got. You can get rid of that. Yeah.
I can't know, it's still there. So I'm going to store this because I have no ammo for that.
I mean, store it here. I think you can.
I'm going to keep it for now.
The ID thing?
I don't think so I'm going to keep it with me.
Trap.
No, I'm going to keep it with me though.
Get rid of the knife? You
don't
really need it at this point. It's the final layer.
You never know.
I do know. This is the final, the bit, last part.
Reload everything. All three weapons equipped then.
There it is.
Okay, ready?
Just look at that one there.
Do you want a knife? That's something.
You want to save it?
Get down to business.
Go back.
Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you damn right.
I like how they're standing like that.
As long as we stick
he's
together.
He's the tallest out of those three.
We'll be fine.
Out of the three of them there.
Come on.
He's the tallest, then it's Claire. And then Sherry.
Hey, you guys can adopt me. We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a pair.
Sherry, we've holding a hand.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
That was funny! You guys can adopt me! I hope you guys enjoyed. I see you in the
next
one. That's it.
A.
Is that good?
Yeah, it's better than B.
Yeah, A and B.
S ranks the hardest one though. Do it all without dying. Do it within a certain limit.
That was funny though.